spirit. We gather all the fauna into clusters and set out groves and arbors. We nurture the low-growing plants, the shrubs, the mosses and ferns, and loosely train the flowering climbers. Streams of cool, clean water course through the fine grasses and cling to the petals of the canopies, which droop gently under the weight. Beautiful animals are released into this habitat. They are able to feed peacefully and drink and sleep.